I ask you, what is the perceived value to your customers and potential customers of the product or service that you sell? It's huge. Perception. Shortly after I had left as president of the bank, a banker friend of mine in Dallas called me and said, I've got a client I've made a loan to, this couple. They bought one of those frozen yogurt franchises, and they're in trouble, and it's something I think you can help them with. So I went up there and had them first mop their filthy floors, their first impression, had the kids act like they were actually glad to see a customer come in instead of it being an interruption. But the biggest change we made was an illusion. When you go in to get a small chocolate yogurt, yes sir, small chocolate yogurt, they turn, they put 5 ounces in the cup, and before they'd hand it to the customer, they'd weigh it. Now I ask you, from your standpoint, is that positive or negative?
Negative.
So I asked the kid, I said, why are you weighing it? He said, well, I guess so we don't cheat nobody. And I said, yeah, but you know, it looks like, what's the matter? You afraid you're gonna give me too much? It doesn't take a rocket science to know after a few deals how much 5 ounces is. So here was the one change we made. Yes, sir, small chocolate yogurt. They turn around, they put 4 ounces in the cup. Turn, look at the customer, look at the cup. Put a 5th ounce in. Turn it with a smile and a wink. Serve it up to the customer. So the customer's getting what? 5 ounces. But the perceived, I'm getting more. Well, guess what? These people started coming back. They brought their friends. Within 2 years, they bought another location. And last I heard, they had sold them both, bought $250,000 motorhome, and were now retired full-time RVers. And it was all an illusion.